good presents in there.
Pointless. Everything is pointless, you know.
Yes. Some stuff what you could get 100 times off it.
I'd set all my apartments apart from one.
Photos.
He's videoing.
Turn it on at the bottom. The only thing we don't like is all that roses stuck at the top.
Can't do everyone's birthday on Mother's Day. But we've never got a video of you.
Not here, I'm going on.
Oh,
it's
lovely.
It's just a link.
Is it? Yeah, it's
lovely.
Find a big thing for that one, like a big photo frame. I can put that rose in a big, like, fat photo frame. Yeah, I put one of them at mine.
What?
One of the posters. Just put it in my bag.
That would do where it went.
Yeah, and where I'm curly. Oh.
In the next door, it's got your van all built up. And your phone all built on, isn't it? My phone is on for 3 days.
Yeah, it's going to be a between 4 to 5 and 4 to 6. But I'll take £10 for next day. Not next month.
Beautiful.
Or next year.
Oh, thank you. It's absolutely beautiful.
Very nice.
I'll take it in the box.
Still videoing.
I'm gonna tell you.
He's videoed all my bathroom. It's the worst.
What's this? What one of them, you've got to rip it open quite fast when she took the video for me.
Well, what is
it? It's a boom.
A what?
She doesn't know what one of them is.
I know.
I don't know. Just open it. Card, but when you open it, tell somebody you've got to rip it open really fast.
Stand back.
It's not going to bomb yet.
You have to stand back.
Like a bomb.
A bomb.
Bella, what are you doing? Can I ask you a question? Where do I go? Go and see Nana.
You come see me?
I was going to get them.
Move that, Leon.
That looks gorgeous.
One at a time, I'll put them on the table. Be careful because you're going to drop
them. Thank you. Just put these in out for little troublesomes.
So if you could have got on your phone this fast, I could have got my phone.
And then we just wanted to do
Nana's survival kit.
but I paid £10 for next day and I chose a time slot and I stayed in all day waiting for you and then you'd come the day later. Why?
This is not a chicken.
Yeah, but
she's
pretty
great. So come on, you can't keep getting up and down, lad.
Okay,
so who
will
I speak to about
getting
my money
back then? Because I don't want to be paying
£10 for next
day's delivery, so not getting next day's delivery. Right, okay, I'll get that
money.
Maybe keep on in your
bedroom. Yeah. Oh, I didn't give
Zexy's
out.
Alright, thanks.
Yes.
Thank you.
Yes. Cool. What
attitude on that
phone? Didn't have any attitude. I would have been nastier than that. A lot nastier. Should have said who's got it next door. Could have complained about him.
Yes, Luke. He won't bring it back tomorrow. Oh, Jack, do you have my phone? He said that to me.
I'll ask him when he's keen. Just say, have you been to Carlisle today to pick that up? Or have you had it in the thing?
I waited 4 days for him and said, I'm bringing it today. And he didn't come today. I was absolutely worried.
Does it say Mum or Nana?
Mum.
Oh, it's meant to say Nana. I did change it. That looks a bit thin now, doesn't it? Mum, and then it says Zachary in.
I know you're
tall.
Thank you.
So we just didn't change it.
Stupid idiot.
Have you made your mother a card, Kiara?
Well,
I'm
trying to make a flowers. Say
something.
No.
How was that work come yesterday, Charles? Yeah. It's good, eh?
Thank you.
And then you can keep that, not. Right, okay. So, like, if you say, like, you're going to get pregnant again, when that baby's born, text Carly and you're back in trouble.
I don't know.
Well, you did a moon peak.
Yeah, I did a moon peak. I wonder what car's coming in here.
Yes, you are.
Here we go.
That's why our table's got all dents in it.
Well, it shouldn't have tables in the kitchen.
It's a coffee table.
Yeah, it doesn't matter because I don't like bothered. It. It's a scratch, you do what you want.
Yeah, do what you want, lad.
Yeah, it's too small for everyone.
It isn't, it's good. I can put my feet up, put my cuppers on it.
That's all you want to fall for, is it? Put my feet up.
I watch all my football.
I've got 2 pairs of slippers for Christmas earlier, isn't it?
You know,
this is everything. Stop it. That's my favourite
They're mine.
Have you been on Mummy's knee?
Check what one of them's leaking. It must be because it's...
It's got a nice flavour.
I don't know. Oh, it's some more, they say.
How does a jack-o'-lantern smell like fucking ginger?
I just picked the old smell like shaving powder.
Chakri must have moved it.
Did you not put it in that bag with the stuff away?
I think I might have dropped the card.
What? Banana. Come on, can you go and make that wax now? Just put it in the bin.
Smells delicious.
It smells
like
falling
bananas.
No,
it smells delicious.
Steve,
yeah,
you put it in
yet?
It's got,
there's one and it's just
scuffed
under the sofa.
Wait, my Walmart smells like this.
What's that?
What's that? Any perfume?
That was on you. That was on you.
They're all cold.
What's in there, Lizzie?
I don't know, yeah. I've put it in. Your daddy was on there.
Where's Lizzie? Because that stinks.
Check it's not in the bag of rubbish.
Okay.
This one smells like snow. It's not in your bag. Mommy, it'll be in that bottom of that bag. Or is that going to be somewhere?
Probably exactly said it because it was on there. I left it on there.
Yeah, the same with the white box being your bag.
Oh, that looks. Who's this?
Is it?
Is it?
Yeah.
It actually smells like blood.
It actually smells like blood.
Well,
what
is that then?
What is the name
actually? Snake? No, wooden walk. What's
that one?
Don't smell
like bleach.
That's like
chocolate.
Doesn't that smell like...
Oh, yeah,
disinfectant. Disinfectant.
Have you got it?
Not yet.
I'm going to look.
What?
Card box thing.
What card box thing?
Like a box. Book.
Oh, it smells like chocolate orange.
Is it a card?
It's not like chocolate
orange. That's not a card, isn't it? No. Shall we save it underneath the sofa? Fast.
Right. So, Mum, you see that thing at the top? Yeah. Look, open really fast.
Why can I rip it open? It's like, what can come off it?
Yeah, like
that.
No, you got to rip it. No, Mum, don't rip it upside down. You've got to rip it.
Rip it.
That?
Yeah.
Rip it.
Put it straight.
Ready?
You may be supposed to keep hold of it.
It's over there. Sakura,
not meant to make a bag.
I was expecting to make a bag.
Oh, I didn't know there was no bags in
there. I know I wrecked it.
Could it kept?